Leonardo da Vinci said once that simplicity is the supreme sophistication. That made me think how human beings we love to sophisticate things in such a way that we complicate our lives and someone else's lives as well. And I've been thinking, the most sophisticated and complicated living being in the universe is God, and he decided to simplify himself in such a way that he became a human being in order to simplify even more his message towards us. And that made me think as well in Paul in 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 12, where Paul encourages us to simplify the way of witnessing to others, the way of teaching to others, the way of doing good to others. So please, when you approach this book, do not try to pretend that you know a lot. Be simple, be humble.